This U.S. Women's National Team update is brought to you by Chips Ahoy, the official cookie of U.S. soccer.
After facing more familiar foes in their opening two matches of group play in Winnipeg, now the U.S. Women's National Team is in Vancouver to face Nigeria, a team that they knew little about before the start of the World Cup.
I mean, it is. I mean, the world is getting smaller in terms of, you know, a lot of live streaming of games these days. And, you know, every team here had to go through their qualifying, so there is that availability. But yeah, I mean, it's challenging to not know your opponents sometimes as well as we know Sweden or Germany, those types of teams that you play a lot. It's challenging to get the video, but you know, I think I said this the other day. It's, you know, that's why I think having Nigeria as our last game has given us a couple of looks and just a better feel, because yeah, we going in didn't have that much information.
I'm looking forward to it. I think this is, you know, obviously our third tough game in the group, but the first two games have prepared us for this game, and I think that is played to our advantage. So we're focused, we're mentally prepared, and we're ready to get out there and play and, hopefully finish off the group first.
Krieger also told me that the U.S. needs to do a better job holding each other accountable, making adjustments based on whatever challenges Nigeria presents.